A jury convicted a man who set fire to his business to collect insurance money. Prosecutors say 53-year-old Demetrios Stavrakis used the $15 million he received from the insurance company to buy cars and jewelry. He's scheduled to be sentenced in January.